Chance! Hey, guys, Chance, let me in.
Who are you?
Chris Moore, Capitol Records, A&R. Come on, let me in.
Hey, I told you, man, things are going our way.
Take a few steps back from the door. Toss me some ID.
Hey,
hey. All right, man, so how'd you find us?
The cops told me you guys are looking for a record contract. There is something going on here we got to take immediate advantage of, guys. Yeah, come on, let's talk, huh?
Yeah, what's that?
What's that? Will you look? This is hot. You guys are the hottest thing since Marky Mark and the Funky Bunch.
Marky Mark? Man, that guy sucks.
Okay, forget Marky Mark. There's magic out here, guys. Let's talk contracts. I promise you, someday we're going to be backstage at the Forum laughing about this.
All right, let me ask you a question. What side are you taking the big David Lee Roth Van Halen split?
What do you mean?
What kind of question is that?
What side did you take, Halen or Roth?
Van Halen.
He's a cop.
Oh, come
later,
on, guys. Taken.
Oink, oink.
Oh, strictly a judgment call. They sold a lot of records after Dave left the group. Come on, one more question. Hey, come on, Chance, one more.
Right. Who'd win in a wrestling match, Lemmy or God?
Lemmy.
God.
Wrong, dickhead. Trick question. Lemmy is God.
Yeah!
Oh, come on.
What the hell are you? O'Malley, huh? Now you're bringing the cops and you're trying to kill me? Is that it, huh? I'm not going nowhere, pal. You got it. You put the power back on. Ain't going nowhere.
Get him, you renting on the air like that. You're stirring the crowd up.
I got free concert tickets here. Oh, you and you. Oh.
What the hell is going on here? Get those people out of here. Get them out of here. I love a parade. Look, the floor's blue.
We could parlay this into a Hummer. At least they love us.
Yeah, they love us.
You put the power back on!
No, I'm not gonna do that, Chaz. I'm drawing the line there.
Yo! Is everybody having a good time tonight? Yeah! Yes, you got the cops. Shut this party down! Yes, sir, they got the guns! We got the number!
Rodney King? What's that supposed to mean?
He's that guy.
Chester and you and Sweetie Pie can talk it over later.
You stay out of this and get your hands off her!
Why did he call you that?
Well, there's a lot Chester didn't tell you about, right, Chester?
What's he talking about, Chester?
Kayla, there's something I gotta tell you.
What?
I was a geek in high school. I had really short hair. I played Dungeons and Dragons. I had a bug collection. I ate my boogers. My name's not Chaz. It's Chester. And I understand if you don't love me anymore.
I play D&D too!
Yeah!
I was editor of the school magazine!
Yeah!
I used to wear corduroy pants.
I used to masturbate constantly.